Okay, so that's a tiger centipede, Scolopendra polymorpha. Last time we were here, we found a much smaller one. I don't know which sex this is. I know the other one was a female. This could be a male. You can see the forcipules. They're not actually fangs. They're modified legs, which, yeah, they inject venom. That's a big one, too. This is part of the Scolopendra family, which means it's a giant centipede. This is the biggest thing I found here.